statistics, mm-hmm. and the rumor on the street is you like mac and cheese.
I do like mac and cheese. It is one of my favorite foods on the planet.
So we're going to mix that in with the best food on the planet, Maine Lobster.
Yes.
All right, let's get it going.
Shout out to my family in Lewiston.
Let's get dirty, though.
Lewiston?
Right here.
Wow. I got family in Maine.
Queen Lobster, spatula.
Okay.
Cheese. Pasta. I'm dumping and you're getting to work.
I'm going to work.
Nice. Oh. Jim, that's a lot.
Look at that form you have.
Come on.
Yeah, let's get that.
This is food truck business now.
All right,
so this is cheddar and Monterey cheese, heavy cream sauce that we have.
Oh, man.
Sabin's grandma's special, but I think we need to add the most important ingredient.
Yes, Maine lobster. Do you want to do the honors?
I'll let you do it.
Oh, Jim.
I got my stir on.
Does that mean
it's
not,
you're
not just, you know, it's not easy for you today because we're putting you to work.
That's all right.
That's a lot of lobster.
I'm going to get a payoff.
Oh, yeah.
That's right, it? That's all you do?
Whoa. You don't need to bake it.
You're a professional. You're going to eat it on the bowl?
Oh, whoa.
Come on.
Sorry.
We have it right here for you.
Let me try.
So you will be the judge. So dignified.
I got to go for that lobster. I got to get a nice
chunk. I don't want the mac and cheese. I just want the lobster.
Yeah, it's not, you know, you guys are special. Wow, I got a big piece of lobster.
Yeah, it's a big piece.
Go for it. Jim. Oh, wow.
Boom.
All right.
That's
it. We've had enough.
Don't leave.
All right. Jim, take her to the next stage, please.
The next three things we have for you.
All right.
Our amazing lobster bisque goes very well with a nice glass of water with a lemon in it.
Of course you got a bite on Shark Tank. Look at this.
This is Jim's mother's recipe from Maine. Shout out to Mina.
Shout out to Mina.
Hi, Mina.
Hi, Mina. You can do the honors.
Oh, taste a little bit of that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
That's amazing.
There
sometimes Sabin just locks himself in his room and eats this.
I'm skinny.
Of course. Yeah. It's the perfect thickness. You know, some people can't do lobster bisque right. They think just because it's lobster bisque, you can just serve it to someone. Queen. That is lobster bisque.
We have our lobster quesadillas. Comfort food again. It's grated cheese. Our tortilla. Pico de gallo, cilantro lime salsa, get into it.
Yeah, come on.
You gotta
do less standing and more eating.
I know, I can't concentrate in here. But why L.A.? Why come to L.A.? You could have done these food trucks anywhere, but why here?
I was out here living, and Jim came out and visited. We had a wild night.
By the way,
town.
I'm just asking you these questions so you can answer while I eat.
Yeah, I mean,
so go for it.
We can see
why L.A.?
You owe us $20 for that, by the way.
Yeah, we just thought it was a great idea. Huge food truck market, the best of the best. Let's get to work, though.
Yes, thank you.
Let's get to work.
What would lobster do? This is
our staple dish.
Your famous
lobster
roll.
Yes. So we want to get you hands dirty again.
Yep.
Saute in the meat.
A little butter.
Do a little butter for you.
Whoa.
You're a pro.
Let's
get the butter in there.
Okay.
I mean, the
lobster's going. Yep. All right.
Cool.
We got a butter. Leave that going. Get that going.
Wow.
Now you got to do the roll.
Get you.
All right.
Do the rolls. I'll do one. You do the other.
So butter.
Is that how you do that?
Butter. Hey, one side.
Less watching.
Get in there.
Oh, man. I don't want to get messy with this.
Come on there.
I'm going to break my bread.
Okay.
I feel like I'm in a competition here.
Yeah,
this is
you
exciting.
Are. Competition with yourself.
Come on. You can do it.
How much butter you want on that?
This is for the main guy. She screwed that up.
All right.
I did.
It's okay. The end result is A and B equals Jim.
C?
Yes.
All right. Put a little butter on here for you.
He's the runt of the family.
And you're going to get dirty with this one.
Yep. Who's going to the gym?
Get your hands in there.
None of us.
Sabin doesn't go.
I've never been.
I just want the roll.
All right.
Wow. These are sent in from Maine as well.
Oh, my God.
I think we have one final dessert for you.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Mm.
Are you feeling dangerous? You feeling daring?
I'm taking that whole pot.
Okay.
And that roll.
Jim,
what are you
feeling dangerous
about?
All right, bread. I got more water. Here we go.
This is for you, lobster ice cream.
Okay, this is gonna take some convincing.
No,
Jim, then, yes?
That's vodka.
I was just gonna say, that was vodka.
I'm hammered!
Whoa!
I am hammered!
Yes.
I'm lobster hammered in here.
Yes.
Okay.
Lobster ice cream, sauteed in lemon butter back home in Maine and frozen into the vanilla ice cream, sent across the country to you. You're eating it, you're loving it. Oh my God.
Uncle Birdie, up in Maine, look at this. Lobster ice cream.
She's doing it.
And it's actually good.
Wow.
Hallelujah.
I cannot believe I'm eating lobster ice cream. Thank you, Jim, Sabin.
You guys are awesome.
Crazy. I love you in this truck. Keep doing more and more and more. They're coming to a city near you, so get ready.
Mm-hmm.
And for the lobster mac and cheese recipe, go to my website, queenlatifah.com. We're not giving up the secret recipe to the ice cream. You're not ready for that. You got to earn that. Well, here's where you start paying. I cooked. I get to have it.